your allies has escaped successfully. Has received critical damage in battle. All of the Cenobite plasma accelerator has been disabled. The plasma accelerators in the left lane have been disabled. Have been eliminated. One of your allies has received critical damage in battle. A Terran dreadnought has been destroyed. Kupla! Your allies has escaped successfully. The Guardian has destroyed one of of your allies. An Alliance vessel has been destroyed by the Guardians. The shield generators in the center lane have been destroyed.
Oh!
Lightway network gives the help. Stop the Herald forces before they reach the gateways! Gateway opening at 8 o'clock! Gateway opening at 7 o'clock! Gateway opening at 6 o'clock!
Thank you.
o'clock. Gateway opening at 11 o'clock. Thank you. suffocate with. You need to suffocate now, or we won't be able to destroy it.
The Tholians have captured a number of Romulans. The stronger ships are. Our time here is limited. Stay focused, plan your attacks, and save as many ships as possible. Every loss is critical for my people.
Talis Warbird is escaping.
New readings on sensors. More Tholian ships are on the way here.
This warbird is escaping. This warbird is escaping. A Hapax Warbird is escaping. A Falcon Dreadnought is escaping. Delon Warbird is escaping. A Delon Warbird is escaping.
I am quite impressed with your...
Listen up. The war has not been going well. Here they come. Essential personnel and civilians. There's a break in incoming warp signatures. We may have a short amount of time before more arrive. Reading some heavier ships incoming. Raiders and battle cruisers. An evacuation ship is launched. Give them cover. To prepare for the next assault. Here come the Klingon battleships. Keep fighting!
Not yet here. Requesting assistance.
Evacuation ship is launching. Give them cover.
Okay.
Participate in a training simulation designed to test your battle readiness against a cosmic level threat. In this case, the entity known as the Other. Destroy them all! There is a Terran dreadnought escaping in the center lane! An alliance member. The Ingenatus have been eliminated. Proceed to the next objective. The Ingenatus in the right lane have been destroyed. A Terran dreadnought is using the right lane to escape. An Alliance vessel is reporting severe hull damage.
Have a care of trouble.
Right lane plasma accelerators remain functional. Disable the rest. One of your allies has received critical damage in battle. An Alliance vessel has been destroyed by the Guardian. All of the Citadelane plasma accelerators have been disabled. Half of the plasma accelerators in the left lane have been disabled. Alliance vessel has successfully escaped. One 150 Terran vessels have fallen to you in battle. The plasma accelerators in the left lane have been disabled. accelerators in the right lane have been disabled. A Terran dreadnought is using the right lane to escape. All Panther accelerators are down. Well done. Despite all their head-on shield generators, disable their shielding and destroy them. One of your allies has received critical damage in battle. An alliance vessel is reporting severe hull damage. One of your allies has escaped the crash. Destroyed. Proceed to the compilers ahead.
The Tholians have captured a number of Romulan Republic ships, and we need to free them. The ships are being held by tractor beams, emitting from asteroids. The stronger... Our time here is limited. Stay focused, plan your attacks, and save as many ships as possible. Every loss is critical for my people. The Tholians are using their energy to target and fire at the Tholians. You are caught inside the web, trying to destroy your silence before it collapses in on you.
This warbird is escaping.
A Falchion dreadnought is escaping.
Sensors. More Tholian ships are on the way here.
Talis Warbird is escaping. A Dallan Warbird is escaping. This warbird is escaping. Vox Warbird is escaping. A Talis Warbird is escaping. This warbird is escaping. This warbird is escaping. A Talis warbird is escaping. A Hapax Warbird is escaping! Delon Warbird is escaping.
Thank you.
This warbird is escaping.
I am quite impressed with your fleet. The Tholians are...
Glad you could make it. We're picking up an incoming fleet on sensors. vessels at the nearby ship. The shipyard is west of our location. Hurry! The enemy is closing in!
Engineering crews, to your posts. I've got a plan. This is...
Thank you.
Dreadnought warp core is ready. Feed it to the Doomsday Machine before it makes a meal out of us. We shield it against the enemy weapons the best we can, but we don't have time to build another. Better make it count.
The Federation has a new weapon. Prioritize it over the Starbase.
The Tholians have captured a number of Romulan Republic ships, and we need to free them. The ships are being held by tractor beams. Our time here is limited. Stay focused, plan your attacks, and save as many ships as possible. Every loss is critical for my people. The Tholians are using their energy to attack the and fire at the nose of connecting the web. You are caught inside the web. Try to destroy one side of it and escape before it collapses in on you.
Warbird is escaping. This warbird is escaping.
New readings on sensors. More Tholian ships are on the way here.
Talis Warbird is escaping.
Thank you.
Warbird is escaping.
Falchion Dreadnought is escaping.
This warbird is escaping. Jalon Warbird is escaping. Jalon Warbird is escaping. A Talis Warbird is escaping.
Yeah.
A Hapax warbird is escaping. Hapax warbird is escaping. A Talis warbird is escaping. Talis warbird is escaping.
Dreadnought is escaping.
I am quite impressed with your...
I am 7 of 9. In this instance, I speak for the cooperative. The Undine will destroy the disconnected Borg ships. Stop them. designed to fight Borg. Destroy it before it attacks the Borg.
Will not fall here. I will not allow it.
You will be eliminated.
The weak shall perish.
Three dreadnoughts, but they're attacking one another. This is your chance.